only on Local 22. This weekend, Miss America was crowned right here on ABC. The winner, Miss New York, Nia Franklin.
I spoke with her this afternoon about what it was like to win, of course, and her thoughts on all the changes happening to the pageant. All right, Miss Franklin, congratulations. And I just wanted to know, you know, what went through your head when you found out that you won?
I was just thinking, yes, I did it. I'm so excited for this moment. And I was actually just also so excited that all the women were so supportive of me and they just ran up to me for a hug afterwards. So that was really, really incredible during that time.
So what's your agenda for the next year?
My agenda is to focus on my social impact initiative, Advocating for the Arts, and make sure that I partner with as many organizations as I can nationwide to advance the fact that I'm an advocate for the arts, and I want to make sure all students in our country have access to a well-rounded education, and that includes having arts in the curriculum. And also, I want to make sure that I am doing everything I can do to also advance the Children's Miracle Network Hospitals, as I am now the national ambassador.
So, you know, so much has been made about the ending of the swimsuit competition. How did that change your experience, if at all?
It changed my experience in that I think I was a little more relaxed during the week and I was able to have more fun. And I don't think any of the contestants, I can't speak for them, but I don't think any of us missed the swimsuit competition because we were so focused on the interview portion of competition and also the talent portion of competition. So being able to focus on that versus what we were looking like or what we were wearing as far as swimsuit goes was really nice and it was just very freeing. I'm proud to be Miss America because this organization is the largest provider of scholarships to young women and I can attest to the fact that it's necessary. It's been necessary in my life and there's so many different career paths that you can go after leaving and not really being in the limelight or in the spotlight of this organization, but it's important that we're uplifting each other and I can tell you that after last week I know that I have a strong support system from 50 other women across this nation, and that's why this program means so much to me.
Thank you, Ms. Franklin, for taking the time, and congratulations again.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
You too. Gracious as always, of course. Miss Vermont Julia Crane was voted Miss Congeniality by her fellow contestants, making Sandra Bullock proud. I really do want world peace.
Yeah, no indication, though, about whether or not Julia foiled any sort of nefarious plot from former pageant winner Candace Bergen, if you carry that line with the movie any further.
She has a new show this season. So.
That's right. Good point, too. Well, the leaves are changing. Coming